Hello everyone, and welcome back to Xenoblade Chronicles. We're going to pick up where we left off last time, which I believe, yes, was with Ryan and Sharla. So, not with the rest of the party at the moment, we gotta try and find our way to either Dunban's group or Shulk and Fiora. Actually, today is a little different for recording, because I'm not gonna be recording for a full hour. I'm actually only gonna be recording for about 45 minutes, I believe. Grab these collectibles that respawn while I'm here. Only going to be recording for roughly 45 minutes-ish, and for those of you who've been on the channel for a while and have seen a couple of my different playthroughs, you probably know why that is. But if you don't know why that is, you'll be seeing relatively soon why. This does not look climbable, by the way. But then again, most things you climb in this game don't seem climbable, so. It all works out for the better good. Alright, sweet. So this is the Mecha-Homs' fallen arm, right? How is there, like, grass and, I assume, dirt that the grass is growing from on the Mecha-Homs' hand? Or did the Mecha-Homs, like, fall on some kind of small island? But if it did fall on some kind of a small island, then how was there an island in existence that was not part of the Bionis? Because I thought the entire world was the Bionis, except for the water. I don't know.
What's that sound?
Someone's in a fight. Up ahead. Shulk! Ryan! I got your back! We'll turn them into scrap! Right!
What perfect timing! Let's do this. I do not want to play as Ryan. Let me just switch Shulk back in. There we go. Let's do this, guys. Oh man, it's kind of like the original gang. Or I guess the original would be Ryan, Fiora, Shulk. But you know, before we had Dunban, this was the first like group of three, excluding Fiora. So kind of like a throwback a little bit, back to early on in the game. This is where you like really you were like in the game and had a better understanding of how you were playing. And then you got Sharla, and you finally had a third character, you know, other than the short stint you had Fiora for, and it was like, oh wow, this changes the game entirely, having this third person. That was too easy.
Good to see ya. I knew you'd make it, Shulk.
Thanks to you.
Ryan! Ryan, it's you!
Fiora! She remembers us.
Yeah. She's been through a lot.
I can see. Wow.
If only we could find Dunban.
Yeah, he'll be blubbering at the sight of us.
Well, what about Melly and Ricky? What about the Hero Pond? You gotta find them too. But I mean, they're probably with Dunban, to be fair.
I don't think he'd ever cry in front of you two.
So he does cry?
When no one's watching?
Yep. He's always been like that. He's a big softie, but he hates anyone seeing it.
I never knew.
Nope. I don't believe it.
Take it easy. I'm okay. I want to see my brother. Let's go, Shulk.
If you can't walk, I'll carry you.
I'm much heavier now.
I've been pumping my guns.
I can see. Ryan, you really looked after Shulk for me.
I wanted to, but it feels more like he's the one who's been protecting me.
That's not true.
It's okay. I know it, you know it. I'm not here to protect you anymore.
Actually, that's exactly why you're here. Your main purpose is to be the aggro tank for Shulk, so...
But you are here for something.
Yeah. What I did just now. It don't matter how strong you get, you ain't got eyes in the back of your head. So I've got your back.
Ryan, you...
Ryan, you're like a whole new person.
What do you mean by that?
I mean, it's good you've become so dependable.
Was I that undependable before?
Take it as a compliment.
Ha! You haven't changed a bit. What would we do without you?
Right, let's go. You want to see my brother cry, don't you?
Yeah, wouldn't miss it.
That's so rude! But funny at the same time. Alright, cool. Should I leave Fiora in the reserves for now, or put her back? Let's go with, like, the original. Let's take Charla out for now and put in Fiora. That gives me, like, no healing capability other than light heal, but I'll make it work. Alright, what the heck am I doing? We made it. We're on the Fallen Arm. Find your friends, find the rest of your friends. Right, good plan. Where the heck do I go? I do not remember the Fallen Arm at all. Transformer area. Oh, apparently I just go straight. Oh, no, wait, no, this is a dead end. Never mind. What's that red light there? Probably a button of some sort that I can press. Yeah, there's nothing over here. What does this do? It appears to be locked. Well, how less than ideal? Where did... Oh, through here? Is this where I came from? No. That's where I came from. This is where... Right there is where Charla and Ryan were. I guess I go this way. I don't really know which other way. Fifth pulse zone. Yeah, this has got to be the right way. There's some more ether down here and some Oopa, it looks like. I think that's what those creatures are called. Yeah, Prado Oopas. Give me this. I need all of the... what are they called when they're level 4 crystals? What do they call them? Bright. I need all of the bright crystals that I can get. Give me this. Any of you like signature Oopas or... Oh, yeah, I knew there would be one somewhere. Level 57. I can take a level 57 Oopa. Like, it's fairly small. I'm actually... Oh, no! No, wait, no! No, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to disturb you. I'm leaving now. I didn't think you'd turn around like that. I'm going. I was gonna say I'm gonna really quickly bring Charla into the party. Ow. That does a lot of damage. Dang. Leave me alone. This thing is still chasing me. Look at it go. It runs so funny. Is that the signature one right there? It's been following me this whole time?
No, don't give up.
Leave me alone. Now there's a spider. Leave me alone. I can't get away. I'm so slow. These things might actually kill me at this rate. They are still, like, do you see this? This is a little ridiculous right now. Where am I even supposed to go? Oh, did I get away? Ow.
A vision.
Oh, dear. This Oopa will not leave me alone. Like, legitimately, he has made it his life goal to kill me. Which way do I go? Now this thing is here. I'm about to go down. I'm legitimately about to die because I didn't fight. I tried to run. That thing followed me to the ends of the world. Like, holy cow. I'm honestly surprised that that happened. I thought for sure once I got up there, it would be like, ah, no, he went to the upper area, just leave him now. But no, that thing would not give in. Now I have to kill it. The reason why I didn't attack it right off the bat is because I wanted I wanted Charla so that we could heal because it's a level ahead of us. We're going to need healing. That was really dumb, though. that thing kept chasing me that long. Most enemies do not chase you for that long. Where is it? It's on the other side, right? I'm going to murder the crap out of this thing. Like, it's as good as dead. There it is. Try and kill some of these younger ones before it sees me.
Everyone,
this might just like, okay, it turned on these three to me, but it didn't get the other one to start looking at me yet. That's good. Nope, the other one saw me. The music changed. Yep, there it is. Let's focus on this guy and get him dead really fast. Kill these little ones, and then we can focus on the big guy. Nice attack indeed. I agree. Alright, I need you to die to this. Please die. Right there we go. Cool. You give a lot of EXP. Focus on this one next. Get it out of here. I think the signature one is attacking Charla right now, which is less than ideal, but I can make it work. Do you need encouragement, Ryan? You look like you need encouragement. Don't worry, buddy. I got you. Encourage. Good job, good job. Time to die. I do have a chain attack if I wanted to go for it, and I think I do. Let's get this one out of here. There we go. No, no, no. Okay, I was about to say, I don't want to be focused on the, Oh, I have Ryan set up for the third. Cool. Yeah, Ryan, don't screw it up. Nice, nice. Ah, I love myself a good continuation. I hate to use it for Slit Edge, but the multiplication is so worth it. Ah, now I have to break the multiplication. I don't have any more offensive arts on her. I just have to heal then. Heal round, why not? I guess that's a good way to end a, whatchamacallit. So it's probably actually better to have Ryan set up as the second one rather than the third, because that won't give him as much multiplication, but when you get chain links, you want Sharla to be as far away from the chain links as possible, since she only has one offensive art. We're already at another chain attack, dang. Oh, that's because you get a... They give you bonuses for... Yeah, you get one whole gauge every time you kill something. I killed like two enemies. Nice. Now, it's better to have Ryan third for those instances where I don't get any chain links, and I just want to... I only get one hit with everyone, because that gives Ryan the utmost damage. Fish Festival? What kind of a name is Fish Festival? Who uses an attack called Fish Festival? Can you please have your defense go down? I'm not going to get Shaker Edge in time. Oh, I did, just barely. Man, I'm good. There we go. I got the defense down. Perfect. Take that. Glorious. Let's hit you up with this. I'm going to try and first off heal Ryan a little bit. All right, he's down. Hit him up with this. There we go. Get his defense down. And now for the chain attack. Glorious damage. Give him a headshot.
Don't screw up, Ryan.
I know. Ain't over yet.
Awesome. Four times Slit Edge, please. Thank you. Alright, this is basically over. It's too easy. I told you guys I'd get vengeance on that stupid thing. Thank you for these items that I will now be taking from your dead Oopa corpses. Spent a good 10 minutes fighting the deathly signature Oopa. What the heck? Oh, duh, vision. I don't know why I forgot that this existed. Hey, Dunman. Well, we know he's alive now. Rizaka needs 5 electric Oopa tears for the mechanical flower. We'd better take them to her. Alright, so when I have to get more of those eventually for that quest, I know to come here to get them. What the heck is squishy cartilage? Ew. Oh, hey. Give me more ether. I need all the ether I can get. Higher level ether means higher level gems. Don't mind if I do. Alright, so I'm going this way. Yeah. Dunban, wherefore art thou? I miss you so. Probably gonna switch to playing as Dunban again pretty soon. In fact, once we get Dunban back, I'm gonna play as Dunban instead of Shulk, and then for this section of the game, I'll use Dunban. Then the next section, when we're deeper in the Maconus, I'll use Shulk again. Sounds good to me. Radio Carpeia. That's probably like a part of the body or something, since we're on an arm, like a part of the arm somewhere. I have no idea. Ow. My legs. This looks pretty beautiful. Is that a Mechon over there? What is that? There, obviously that's a pterodactyl. Is that a Mechon right there? You see what I'm talking about? Slightly to the right? It looks like it. I don't know. We'll look at it later. But if you look up, you can see we're at the Maconus' palm right now. You can see all 5 of its fingers. Right there's the pinky. And over there's the thumb, like clawing inward. It's pretty awesome. Please don't kill me! Thank goodness.
What is it?
I can hear something.
What? I can't hear anything.
Maybe our sense of hearing isn't strong enough.
Low sound. More than one. Watch out! Something's here!
Huh.
dun dun dun!